Harassing the poor again. They're just harassing poor people.
Nothing else better to do, huh?
No, they've tried to intimidate poor people from coming to the city council meetings. You need to register and vote against the current city council. I mean, you need to. We need to stop this good old boy policy.
On Facebook?
Huh?
On Facebook?
Yep.